it, you're doing it. You're ruining the planet with the fumes that are spewing out from using coal power plants instead of green renewables, even though renewables are absolutely doable. Good on you, Adani, you're doing it, you're doing it. You're ruining the planet with the fumes that are spewing out from using coal power plants instead of green renewables, even though renewables are absolutely doable.
You should have put the kybosh a second that they knew of it. You should have called time off with even just a clue of it. Now they've gone and signed off the lives of all our future kids, breeding short-term politics that drive and force and root of it. Everybody's losing it, the public might be through a bit. Leaders sold us up to something that's so incongruent with the facts of the matter, and the facts are dramatic, and the science is emphatic of a catastrophic planet. The environment is battered, and the habitat is scattered, to continue burning covers like driving off a canyon. And I cannot even begin to think, comprehend or fathom at the total ineffectiveness of voted representatives using methods that are so archaic and Dickensian. No way of defending this stupendously ridiculous folly of a poly so incredibly complicitous. Money grubber lobbying from ill-invested interests, undermining all of our democratic principles.
Good on you, Adani, you're doing it, you're doing it. You're ruining the planet with the fumes that are spewing out from using coal power plants instead of green renewables, even though renewables are absolutely doable. Good on you, Adani, you're doing it, you're doing it. You're ruining the planet with the fumes that are spewing out from using coal power plants instead of green renewables, even though renewables are absolutely doable.
Adani, you were fucking up that party, burning coal at Stinky Farty. You were greedy, you were grotty, and you're really fucking naughty. You're the shit that's in the potty. You were weaselly and waddy, and they're gonna cut you down like some chuppy chop karate. You were sleazy money grubbers, you were bastards, you were buggers, you were a bunch of motherfuckers, and you're taking us for suckers. You were serial offenders. From our serious perspective, what we're seeing from our vantage is your reputation's tarnished. And your bosses are impossibly preposterous, big chunks of human garbage.
A half a degree, a half a degree. The planet's roasted if it warms another half a degree. How are we supposed to go and keep it under half a degree? If Adani digged the coal up from the ice of Galilee, it could pass for parody if it wasn't so nefarious. Nothing but an act of an environmental terrorist. Experts tell us it ain't economically viable, so why would we support an act that's so much suicidal? Filling up the coffers with the process that is rip and run, promising this nonsense of all jobs and growth for everyone. But benefits are only flowing to a tiny portion, while the rest of us are left to bear destruction of a biblical proportion. The landscape raping and the rotting, the moonscape craters all created from the blatant earth scorching, and the way that they poison the atmosphere, the rivers, oceans, and the earth's surfaces, with a floundering mentality entirely pre-Copernican.
Good on you, Adani, you're doing it, you're doing it. You're ruining the planet with the fumes that are spewing out from using coal power plants instead of green renewables, even though renewables are absolutely doable. Good on you, Adani, you're doing it, you're doing it. You're ruining the planet with the fumes that are spewing out from using coal power plants instead of green renewables, even though renewables are absolutely doable.
Adani, you were fucking up that party, burning coal at Stinky Farty. You were greedy, you were grotty, and you're really fucking naughty. You're the shit that's in the potty. You were weaselly and waddy, and they're gonna cut you down like some chuppy chop karate. You were sleazy money grubbers, you were bastards, you were buggers, you were a bunch of motherfuckers, and you're taking us for suckers. You were serial offenders. From our serious perspective, what we're seeing from our vantage is your reputation's tarnished. And your bosses are impossibly preposterous, big chunks of human garbage.